Hello, dude. I don't know everyone else is a little bit shy. All by myself. I think most people are probably still updating the game. I cannot get any speed today. It's weird that the Suzuki Jimny with more power than these cars is actually slower. When you're getting... Oh, it's like a big slat, it's just a big box. So it's aerodynamically just a box. So it... It's okay, it's got four-wheel drive, it's not very... aerodynamic. I struggled to get up to 100 at Daytona. It's also heavier. I'm using a controller, which is helping. How is this thing so slow? Do I need to like make it higher? Is that 10, so 10, that's 5, yeah, 15. And then 10. Let's go. I'll do that, let's do... I made multiple tunes with this tonight, let's do that one. Yeah, the Jimny looks cool, it just isn't the fastest. I think we're gonna need a lot of work. I think the weight, it can't get that low, which is not helpful, which is weird because I thought K cars would like to be the same weight. Yeah. You can put lift. I was gonna say you can put lift kits on everything in the game. Go on, you can get a Suzuki. This guy's quite funny. That's like That's like Dodge, that's like, is it the Dodge Demon or something like that? You gotta pay to have the seat put back in. So they take the seat out and then you have to pay $1 for them to put it back in. It's not as easy as a Vauxhall Nova. They were easy to steal. Yeah, but these weren't in the UK in the '80s. They weren't much more difficult. You just like take out the cigarette lighter, turn it upside down, and then you can just bump start and drive off. Because for some reason, when you put this thing inside the car upside down, it like shorted out whatever it did, and then it allows you to restart it. So they were all just stolen. And I'm talking like the GTI models, not that. Yeah, Obelisk is not. My mic is here, his hearing aid's dead. Solar powered. You just wear a hat on your head. It's just like a point, isn't it? It's like one node connects to another. It's just like one thing. Dial up on a copper cable. You're gonna. A bit of the old telegraph. bit of everyone, make sure you press Y. You raise me up. Before the, well, you guys won't get it, but the Jimny Savile jokes. Jimny Savile fixed it up for me to go off-roading. He was an entertainer, he was a massive paedophile called Jimny Savile. We named like housing estates after him. So right there. Yeah, I'll make sure he doesn't do it next year. Even the gym needs crap on here. What's your lap time? That's what I mean, what's your lap time on here? The four-wheel drive Suzuki Jimny did a 1:23. And it's got four-wheel drive. When you're getting overtaken by a front-wheel drive Daihatsu Copen. Yeah, well, he's having trouble getting it to work. It's just like driving in. It's like driving into the window like a massive sheet of plank of wood in front of you, so it's just non-aerodynamic. Just it's like racing a cardboard box. The Mazda Carol. Yep. Others don't like the for currently at the moment it's pretty much impossible to insure the Range Rover. Especially the sports. They get stolen so much that the insurers are just like, no, no thanks. Because it will get stolen and we will have to replace it. Yeah. We don't want communism, we'll be driving around in Trabant. Nah, Trabants are worse. Yeah, that's fine. Trabants are made out of really toxic plastic which will kill you. Something like a V6 and like 400 horsepower. Yeah. Eulers are stupid. You can have like a big V8, but because it's over a certain age, it's fine, but you can't have like a 1.2. People keep destroying the cameras. Yep. Because people don't want to be charged. People don't want to be charged to live in this, to drive in the city they live in. If you had an old car, I was going to say, well, if you have an old car, which is nothing wrong with it, you have to get rid of it because it doesn't meet the requirements, otherwise it's like probably like $10 a day. I'm going to buy a Jeep. I should get a G-Wiz and just put like a small block in it. They did that over here. They did it here. Yeah, and there was like perfectly good cars, which was like really good, like really good rare cars, and they were just getting crushed, so someone could buy like a Prius. Also, I just got the fastest lap. We should just buy minis, classic minis. Uh-oh, and they're doing your, like, vibrating everywhere. No? Someone's vibrating everywhere. And it's Mr. Pool. Spending money you don't have. But yeah, but they're very strict over here, like, even the slightest thing can fail it, like, you know, your wiper blade's missing, you fail it, you gotta get a new one. In the past, you just put a new wiper blade on it, you failed. Top of hills. It's alright. I haven't got my radar up because You have heat but no airbag. So you are. Elsa, your dog's gonna die then if you have an accident. This is shitbox. This race seems to be taking forever.
Yes, just wall ride that shit.
Indeed. Wall-rided a tiny bit. But we all are, so it doesn't really matter. Losing time on this one. Concentration phase. Yeah, look at that. I don't have that problem anymore. Oh no, that's not good. Cheers. Throw your bullet. Yeah, that's what I'm finding. That's right. Check where the next track is. Oh, fastest lap, well, I'll take that.
Turn in later for last turn. Take high line in.
Yeah, that's what I need to do. What's our next race after this? Suzuka. My fingers hurt. Yeah, if we do that, we just slide. Pole position, fastest lap, clean race. Nice. Yeah. I am fast on that one, yeah. I think it was just lucky though. I think I got a good wall ride. Save the replay, I will need that. Oh, that's quite funny. No, he doesn't. Apparently, if you buy a Land Rover now, Land Rover, in the, wow. Here's an interesting one about cost of vehicles. If you buy a Land Rover, Land Rover Insurance, the company of Land Rover, their insurance on won't insure their own cars because they get stolen. I was just reading the news. Someone's just bought one, and had to take a 14,000 loss on their car because no one will insure it, so they've had to sell it. That's just insane. Just because people just do keyless theft. Nope, you can't drive. You cannot drive a. Yeah, so usually when you buy a car here, you get temporary insurance with the dealer, and they give you like 10 days to take it home, and then you have to set it up. Yeah. A lawyer. Yeah. No, that's judges. And there was a weird reason behind the wigs. There is a very strange reason for the wigs. I can't quite, well, possibly. That's what Donald Trump needs. He needs a British courthouse wig for his hair. It's probably going to be quite hard to warm tyres up in the snow. Super hard. Well, they got studs in. So. These aren't like winter tires. These are like proper rough red. It's like that Simpsons episode where they're driving through town in the middle of summer and they got like chains on their tires, just ruining the road. Because he can't be able to take them off. And then we should really try and get the road fixed, and like, it would help if people stop putting their chains on their tires all year round. Germany has to have. You have to have snow tires in Germany in the winter. No monorail. Then go drifting and then buy some more. I've got mixed match tyres on my car. The best kind. I think I've got two Continentals and then two like random Czechoslovakian tyres. Actually, Actually, no, I've got I've got some Japanese ones out. They're Japanese budget tyres. I can't remember the name. They are pretty good. They're not like the cheapest budgets, but the one above it, so they're like a bit more respectable. Yeah, it's like I'm not a bit like supermarkets. I'm not shopping in like Audi. I'm shopping in like the one above it. Still cheap, but it's just not as cheap. Like, see, NA tuned. Did you know this? Did you know NA tuned? If you go to Asda, you can buy tyres. Yeah, you can buy it through the website, that's what I mean. And then you can tell them to send it to somewhere and then they get them fitted. Yeah, it's like, I'll have some bananas, some pasta. Oh, and I'll take some tyres, please. Yeah. They got them everywhere. Audi's like an invasive species. It's like Japanese knotweed. It's just everywhere. You can't get rid of them. Yeah, we get it over here. They should stop making cars out of it so it regenerates the car when you get damaged. That'd be good. My Japanese knotweed BMW. Did Double S reset the lobby? He didn't. Wait, why is NA? I think Obelisk got to what's going? Yeah. In Obelisk. Obelisk forgot to do the reverse grid. Because it said NA tuners first. I said you were first on my screen. Nah, that's fine. Hopefully his network isn't about to die. Yes, yeah, so did me. I thought he was still doing auto drive. That's why I was like redlining in like first gear. Nah, that's fine. The quicker we get these stupid snow races done, the faster. Why have you got the chalk box? You shouldn't have a Yeah, we should have a cut. They're the fastest one then. You should get a Yugo, they're perfect. Collado's just put stay back on his car like every panel. Just a sticker bomb it with the words stay back. Doesn't help that our host isn't actually here, because it is. So we don't actually know what he's up to. He should have said no one hosted it. Because it just feels... The good news is we have 10 minutes left and we never have to do this race again. Yeah, we're not doing rally racing in. Turn it on. You can't turn it on this race or any other kind of damage. It's weird. Yeah, you could, but yeah, I don't understand why we can't have damage and tire wear. Yeah, but it's... Oop. It's Canada, it doesn't thaw out, it's just always cold. It doesn't. Why do you think the Beatles sang a song about it? That was the last time it came out. Where'd you live? Oh god. Is it a beach? It's more of a... No, east. South. If you fly, you can fly to Southend, and it's called Southend London, because... It's nowhere near Lunnor. It is. It's close. No. Oh, yeah, that's in Kent, isn't it? Yeah, Donington is in the middle of the country. I don't think anyone is. Gloucestershire, yeah. South. Well, that's... Nah. They make them. They make cheddar in... Cheddar. Yeah. Double Gloucester, yeah. 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 Yeah, my local racetrack is Castle Coob. Second oldest track. It's the second oldest track in the UK after Silverstone. 6 months difference. Yeah. It's hard. It's a basic track, but it's hard. Ayrton Senna. Nelson Piquet, David Coulthard, Eddie Irvine, like several world Formula One world champions have driven it in their junior years. So. It's an old. It was like 1950 something came in. It's an old airfield. Basically, what do we do with this big, big, straight piece of land? I know, let's drive our MGs on it really fast. So, you did. I'm not having a good race with this one, so. No. It's okay, it's an awful track. Well, it's not an awful track, but it's just not. Good. We're all good though. Next week we go next week we go to Suzuka. Probably east, I think. It's east. Do I have the fastest lap or not? I'm not sure. Yeah, overall though. I don't think I do. I think it was a 4:16.6 I did.
No comprende. Brackendy English. We don't speak other people's languages, we just colonize them and make them speak ours.
Exactly. Brown sauce is great. This is from a
country that has biscuits and gravy. It looks like a plate of sick.
We have some weird food over here. It's not all good, like, you know. All of it. Not all of it's bad, you know. Yeah. Yeah, but we also have, like, jelly deals.
Next time. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about that.
pool. I still had the fastest lap though. You did 16.487, I did 16.400. Oh, damn it, that means I need to get to see what... I wonder what the AI is going to tell me. Cool, I'll be there in a second. I just need to grab a photo. Why is it doing that?